My name is Pratik Giri Goswami, and I am a fifth year law student. I am pursuing BBA LLB from Jagran Lake University, Bhopal. I live in Bhopal also, so I'm a resident of Bhopal. And this is my last year, and I have just finished my examinations. So all hopes up for being a good lawyer in future. And about getting connected with IP leaders, I've been following IP leaders article for almost 2 years, and then I pursued a certificate course last year. Right now I'm pursuing diploma course on advanced contract drafting and dispute resolution. The one peculiar thing about this online course is that it is different from your academics criteria. Like, we have courses which deals with the theoretical aspect of law, but when I pursued this certificate course and then later the diploma course, I get to get in touch with the practical aspect of these laws. When, like, for the instance, contract drafting, when you apply contractual laws and when you draft an agreement, knowing the law and drafting an agreement are very different things. Of course, you need to know the law before you draft it, but the skill to draft, that is very different from one a student perceives. So it is very different. I get to know about it when I pursue these courses. So the IP leaders team did a commendable job here. And the pedagogy which the team has employed is where I really praise it, because I get to know a lot about contracts and agreements which I was not knowing before, and also how one should draft these contracts. So actually it was very helpful for me, and I believe it will help me a lot in future too. Actually I did, and I was doing internship, and the sir under which I was working really appreciated my work, and he told me that you are doing a fine job. And I observed that since I was learning this course and to know about different aspects of drafting, I was able to contemplate more things, and I was able to do my assignments more effectively. So yes, I have seen the effect of this course on my personal performance. The session is the most pivotal part of this course. I think that is the one I follow the most, because yes, you can get to know about the agreement which we are supposed to draft. We can learn about it, but in the feedback session only, the faculty let us walk through the whole agreement. So even if you have made a mistake, they are there to, you know, to point out that mistakes. And most of the time you miss something which was very important to write. So they walk you through the whole agreement, that how it should be done and what are the things which a student might have missed, a person who is pursuing this course. So that is the most pivotal aspect of this whole online course platform, the feedback session. I get to know a lot from that, because we have good lawyers, I also wish to pursue other courses when I am finished with this one from the IP team, from LawFico.